In today's Tech Bites, Walmart tosses its plan to have robots scan shelves. The retailer is reportedly ending its deal with a robotics company to have machines track inventory. The Wall Street Journal says Walmart found a more cost-effective way to use humans for the job. Some Colorado schools are using a device that tracks teachers as they move around their classes. The swivel camera also picks up students' voices in class. Teachers say it's a good way to keep students who are learning remotely feeling connected to the classroom. Baby Shark has chomped its way into the record books. The catchy kitty hit is now the most watched YouTube video of all time with more than 7 billion views. It racked up 4.5 billion of those views since the start of the pandemic, taking the crown from Despacito. Hey, why not a Despacito Baby Shark remix? Those are your Tech Bites. Have a great day.